wonder if it's a saltwater pool. It doesn't sting your eyes as much as chlorine. Not that that's her issue.
I think you've gone off the deep end.
Ha, deep end.
No.
1-0. Go.
Shane, what the fuck happened at the party?
I killed Pilar with a cocaine mallet by the pool. Goal.
Seriously, what happened?
Seriously, I killed Pilar with a croquet mallet by the pool. She was gonna kill us, so I popped the bitch. Right in the melon. Thwack. Splash. Dead.
What is it with you and the violence?
Don't play the whole I'm a killer now card. That is unacceptable.
Fine.
Are you a killer?
I don't like labels.
I like Dodra. But you'll get over it. Time heals all wounds. Well, not all wounds.
Maybe she's not dead. Maybe she's just injured.
She might have been just injured before Mom sent the automatic pool cover over her.
Hey, it was a mistake. Self-defense.
It wasn't a mistake. She never even saw it coming.
If Mom would have worked at the Gap instead of selling drugs, you think you still would have killed somebody? Probably.
Okay. Did you guys know Shane once killed a woman? Welcome home.